is out there. I'm gonna show off my build here as it is current. Caused me a lot of heartache and builds over the years in this thing. Finally opted for a 2.3 stroker block. The GT4 head. Got the Rosa oil pan down there. GT3076R with a 0.82 hot side. 45mm wastegate open streamer pipe, as you can see. I got the 52mm blow-off valve. 4-inch intake. Got a 4-inch thick ETS super intercooler. Just nice. There's only a little bit of trimming on the bumper right here that I had to do. Going with 3-inch pipe for in and out. I haven't seen any pressure drop or any problems with it at all. I just switched from the Cottonaut watered air intercooler. Got a 4-port blue solenoid now. Bar map sensor, 400 tall wheel on a Dyno Dynamics.
Other than that, these streams, next couple videos there I'll have them.